Hey, what's up? I'm doing another video of this hunting game. Let's see if I can get those foxes, I think. I'm not sure which animal I was supposed to get. I didn't even get that far. Oh, boxes. Okay, and I have plenty of ammo. I have a scope. Not those. We have to go to North Slope first. Okay, attach the scope, put on the spray, what else? Okay, that's all I have. See if we can't get a good vantage point here.
Yes. Woo-hoo, that was fun.
Somewhere where I... Well...
Slow down. You want to see tomorrow, don't you?
Never mind. I guess we're going on foot. Okay. Oh, I just noticed I lost some health. That's nice. Into one, I'm gonna get mauled by some creature. Hold on, the mouse is... I think it's too sensitive. Oh no, that speed. Don't need to mess with that. This Benny's gonna be hard to get. Something just went by me. Ooh, ooh. Get it! Yes!
Buddy. Not that one. Not
that
one.
Oh, that's not... Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's warning number one.
I was thinking of something else. Shame. Real shame. Oh, he's by the house. Just the two wolves, though. I mean, snowshoe hare. Okay, was it? May have to see if I can find a thing of what kind of animals live here so I know which one's which. Because for an outsider, that looks like a snowshoe hare. I mean, how am I supposed to know? I've never been in Alaska. Maybe that was a jackrabbit for all I know. And I just spooked that animal. If I can get up here, I'm guessing... Oh, nope. Thank you. Yeah, you're gonna warn everyone else. Dang it. Didn't aim good enough. Thank you. go. This is probably a bad way to go. An animal just got killed in that direction. Okay, but what's the animal? I mean, that might be a fox, but I'm not a hunter in real life, so I wouldn't know. Oh, there's my snowmobile. Oh, now you flipped over? I don't know that that's an animal I want to see come after me. I could kill it right now, but no tag. God, why is it always the animals I'm not supposed to kill that I get in a good shot? The rabbit, that bobcat there. Like, I get a real good shot for them. Something's near. I don't know what it is. Yep, it's a bobcat, ain't it?
Just winged it, I'm afraid.
I was just gonna back away. But if you're gonna come at me, Oh, you're gonna go warn them, aren't ya? Oh, the hunter's here. I only have one, apparently. Nope, can't take multiple sips out of that canteen. You drink the whole thing or you don't drink it at all. It's towards the house anyway, so... Come on.
You don't have a tag for that.
Dang it! See, I always get...
Second warning now. Better watch out.
It's never the animal I'm supposed to hunt. That was a wolf anyway. I'm blind. Lucky he didn't say I was too close to the dang house. Let me see if I might be able to, if I can look these animals up and see what they look like. There's no way I could have known about these, what their looks are without looking them up or have been to the area. Well, I guess there is a way, but. I'm not a hunter. two. By these pictures, the pictures I just looked up, I should have had just shot one of these. Or, it's hard to tell anyway, because looking for Alaskan Arctic fox just pulls up a white little wolf looking guy. And so far, nothing's telling me these are wolf tracks or these are bobcat tracks. It just shows a track and it, I guess, expects me to know what it is. And the bunny is just plain white. So I don't know how I'm supposed to tell. It also doesn't say anything about whether they've got to be male or female, as far as I can tell. So how am I supposed to know what to do? Teasing little, whatever you are, hares. Gonna come right in my line of fire, not stay around long enough to be shot.
You don't have a tag for that animal.
Well, John, how about you come out here and show me what animals are what? They look very similar to a person who's never hunted before. And all the tutorial showed me was how to shoot. It didn't show me that this was such and such animal, and this is how you tell the difference. I'm seriously going in blind here. Thank you. Okay, maybe if I go to the main menu. But I need something. I need something to tell me which animals are which. Because I don't have a clue on this. Apparently, I need to go get a canteen now. It saved me drinking the canteen, so that's gone now. If you look way out into the distance here, you can see some seals playing. They're not actually shootable, though. They're blocked by an invisible wall. Also, I'm right by the house, so I can't shoot them here. I think even the boat was blocked. So you can't really get to any of this. Mouse quit working for a moment.
It's not legal.
Can't even shoot.
Okay.
Can't even kill it, John. So you can back off with your. You can't hunt that. You can't shoot by that building. You can't do this.
Let's put a move on it.
I need something for my mouse. It keeps freezing up in a way. There, I think that should fix it. might as well be running at them as close as I can get. About the time I can see the animal, they run away. These animals are always on some hill somewhere. Yep. Ooh, 3 bobcats. You can see how thriving they are in this game. Let's just hope they leave me alone. Always. Whether I'm being quiet or being loud, before I can even see the animal, I'm too close to it. Always. I crossed the dang creek to avoid them, and you're telling me they're right by me. If John would only shut up about not having a tag, I'd shoot all these bobcats and get them off my back. 'Cause, man, they're an annoyance. Ever feel like you just crossed that river? Or creek, I mean. Thank you. Damn it. They're everywhere. Well, I don't think we're gonna get this hunt, but I believe I can get one of the other hunts going that I know I can get. I just have to go buy the tags and such. And I'll send the video off with this one. Think it's two caribou, one male, one female. Rifle. Has to be a rifle. What do I have? 30-30. Okay, we should have enough for this, I hope. Seaward Peninsula, I think, is a place I gotta go. Yeah. Which, it's down this way. Okay, keep going. Here we go. Fixed aim, wonderful. Oh, and okay, they're this way. No. No. Okay, then. Now, caribou, like the oxes, if they see you and you're in their territory, they'll come fight you. Come on, dead!
Just winged it, I'm afraid.
Shooting too much. Bang. It's wonderful. I just wounded an animal. Let's hope I can shoot it down fast so it doesn't have to suffer. Well, or that they don't kill me first, which is a big possibility. Okay, I lost him. Yeah, he's this way. Got him. Yeah, don't you dare come after me. You see what happened? Uh, 36 yards. Not too bad, but I could have done better, I think, if I would have taken more time to line it up. No, wait, that's... I think that's when I just took it down. Now, not when I first shot. It's female, so now I go after...
Congratulations on the high score!
Now I go after a male one. And he's mad, ain't he? No, John's okay. Wonderful. Anything else coming after me? No. Ooh. I see you moving. I see you. That's what just attacked me, I believe. Not that one specifically, but it's a type of animal. What is that, a badger? Seriously, I don't know. Like, I'll know if it's a deer or maybe a fox. But I won't know it's a such and such one. I'll just know that it's in this family, not it's a specific. No, that ain't a beaver. Truthfully, I don't think I know the animals that well. But, I mean, I shouldn't be too different from the normal person who would play this. I mean, I feel like if you're gonna go hunting, you'd kinda... You'd go do it in the real world. Maybe you do this to... Like, say if you're an American and you wanna know what the Alaskan territories are like, you might use this for that. But... I just feel like you wouldn't use this for an everyday hunt, or a hunt that you could actually do in real life. That's okay. You're a fighter, aren't you? You gonna attack? I know something's coming. You just passing by, you good? Or... Yeah, Warning shots, you better run. The other one coming after me? No, they're both smart. They're running instead of...
Spot on target.
You want some, huh? Yeah, he wants some.
Wait a second. That animal's off limits.
Okay, John, start with your lecture.
For that animal. Second warning now. Better watch out.
Already lost them. Bullets mean don't come after me. Are you kidding me? Okay, this game is... wouldn't be worth it. Want to at least get some distance. Oh, this animal's wounded. Probably at the top of this hill. I know the whatever it is right there. Yes.
Buddy. Not that one. Not legal.
Well, ain't you a fun one, John?
Careful. Well, now that's going to cost you $200.
It's always a good shot that happen like that. Like, you know, you see the animal you're hunting, you try and shoot at it. Well, nah, it ain't a very good shot. You wounded it or something. How much did I lose? Does not tell me. Well, let's go after that again. Thought I had already gotten the female and I needed to get a male. Or maybe that was some other animal. But John sure doesn't like to help. He just likes to tell you, well, that ain't the right animal. I mean, you have to claim the animal first. At least, as far as I'm concerned. You know, you shouldn't go shooting everything randomly, but come on, man. Oh wait, both of them have antlers. I guess let 'em run. Yeah, I see you. Back off.
been your best shot. Now it's wounded.
It's always wounded, John. If I ever get a shot, it's always either wounded or not the right animal with you. Right here by him, it would have killed him by now. They're tough animals, but not that tough. Now come on, that was a headshot and you know it.
Your best shot. Now it's wounded. Too many shots.
Finally! Took way too many shots to get him down. Don't you dare start anything. Get away. Oh, it's chugging. The game is chugging. 2 yards. Yeah, okay. Well, how come it took this long to kill him, or at least get him to collapse? Mail. Okay, I believe I only shot one animal this round. I guess you counted the last session. Well, thank you. I guess that's where we'll end it. This video tonight. If you have any pointers on how I can do better, comment them down and I'll try and work with that next time. Save and quit. Bye, y'all.